Can't forget the day that I was born. It was on a frosty winter's morn. The doctor said I was a chubby chap, but when the nurse she took me on her lap, oh, she bathed me all over, I remember. And after powder puffing me, you see, she put me in a cradle by the window, on that little shirt my mother made for me. First day I wore my knickerbox, I felt so funny after wearing frocks. I was a pretty picture, they did say, but when they let me out to run and play, oh, I didn't like the pants that I was wearing. So in the street I took them off, you see, and started walking home so brave and daring, in that little shirt my mother made for me. And then they said to school that I must go. I didn't like my teacher, you must know. So when I played the truant quite so dear, the teacher said, now Johnny, you come here. With a big stick she beat around upon me. There's no mistake about my pedigree. She left the map of Georgia printed on me, neath that little shirt my mother made for me. And then one time upon my holiday, down to the briny ocean I did stray. I went to take a swim, now you must know. But in just a moment, oh, all the girls on the beach at me were staring, and some were taking pictures I could see. It's a darn good thing for me that I was wearing that little shirt my mother made for me.